Whoa, hold it up, man. Nice. Woo!
Crazy.
Look at all them fish down there, man. I don't know what you're doing. All right, you ham. Yeah, look out. Don't snap your pole. Nice. Oh, nice one. I caught that whole thing, too. I think. Oh, look at that, a double. A double. Oh, what do you got, pickerel? Oh, a triple, look at that. A triple. Oh, man. That's what I'm talking about. Good job, boys. All right, hold them up, man. Yeah. Woohoo, look at that. Nice. There we go, look at that. If I didn't have a giant pile of fish, I'd be fishing with you guys. But this is what you call crushing them. Alright. You guys catching them on minnows or what?
I got one type.
Minnows. Who brought the minnows? Must be a hell of a nice guy.
I'm using perch guts.
That's alright. Chemtrails. We'll get some of that on. You getting ready to catch one, Dwiz? Oh, ho, ho, look at that. Jeez. Your dad's got like 8 million of them. Half of them are rotten. There we go. I got that, Luke. Lucas Rusty Outdoors. Let's hear it. You can't come up with a better tagline than that. That's a little... I'll have to come up with one for you. Come on, let's hear it. Caveman Outdoors, Dwayne Weaver. Unshowered outdoors. Yeah, they're the big ones. Go for it, Gary. Where you got? Go up to them. Gary, what's going on over there, man? I haven't seen you catch anything in a few. What's happened since? was faulty. Hand lined it. Nice. Gary, I got a pole right there. Yep. There'll be some big ones. Gary, you can switch the handle on mine right there. Nice. Here, Dwiz. Here, Gary, you could use that one, but you're going to have to switch the... You're going to have to switch the handle. Lion squirrel finds a nut once in a while. Nice. Ooh. Oh man, I thought that pole was gonna snap. TEA Dan, did you tell him we call him that?
Yeah, after I call him that.
You actually called him Dan, didn't you? Hold it up, let's hear a little freaking unshowered outdoors. Yeah, we're gonna have to come up with something a little better than that, Luke. That ain't gonna get you a million hits. Frozen Nuts Television. And there goes Douche Wellington again. In the back, behind Gary. I don't know any Russos. Ronaldo Bean Spiller. Buster Mandible. Right there. Use my pole. Right there. It's right there. You won't have to go anywhere. Yeah. That's another one. Don't edit out. Hey, listen, just turn that handle to the other side if you want. Oh, Gary Resty. Woo, and then the fish started biting. Buster Mandible. Buster Mandible commentating live. There you go, man. Come on, we gotta start it. Yeah, right in my pocket. Comic. Oh, See, I wish I could zoom in. Nice, that's a good fish. Hold him up. Did you catch that on my pole, Gary? That's half my fish then. Actually, my pole and my Vexler, that's all my fish. I didn't actually see what he did. I saw him bend over, but okay, I gotcha. I don't know if I got it though.